A deal in the pharmaceutical industry to tell you about. Novartis is buying the U.S. company AveXis. The price tag, nearly $9 billion. The deal is a bet that at least one promising drug that AveXis is developing to treat spinal muscular atrophy will turn into a blockbuster drug. Shares in Novartis are higher in the pre-market, up more than 1.25%. AveXis shares are sharply higher as well.